So a cake with apples in it really isn't dessert, right? It's good for you, isn't it? Here's what you're gonna need. Oil, sugar, we use a mix of white and brown, egg, cinnamon, cloves, allspice, vanilla, apple, flour, baking powder, and pecans. So the first thing you wanna do is beat together the oil and sugars. Then you beat in the egg. Now beat in the cinnamon, cloves, allspice, and vanilla. Now, grate the apple directly into that mixture. And we don't peel our apple, it's fine, just grate the peel in. Just make sure you don't get any of the seeds or the core into the mixture. Now stir together the baking powder and flour, and then mix that into your wet ingredients. And just stir it to the point where you can't see the flour anymore. This is the point where you mix in the pecans. Now scrape that into a baking pan and bake that for about 40 minutes. And once it's cooked, we just let it cool for 10 or 15 minutes and then serve this directly out of the pan. This is a cake for two, and we usually whip this up after supper. So it's something that is gone before bedtime. And we just serve this with a drizzle of butterscotch sauce, and you'll be able to find that recipe somewhere else on our channel. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again soon.